My main thing that I got, I took away from Peace Academy is the family love that I got from there. It was a safe space for me. I'm well prepared and I'm ready to continue to do this work, man. I'm ready to continue to do this work. I was actually shot doing this work, passing out resumes doing this work. And I did not let that deter me on what I need to get done. So I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere. And just remember me.